I figured I'd better put a little test run video on the Toyota before I gotta tear it back apart again. Since I did take it down the road a little bit, it definitely rips. I can barely keep the tires from spinning.